Oh my god! Oh, there we go. Hello, everybody. Welcome to A to Z Dual Lane Challenge. My name is Sunshine, joined by Cinderin. It's been a while, man. It's been a long time.
Yeah, we've had a little bit of downtime, so we've got some catching up to do. Oh, I love it when I get into a game and the first thing my teammate says is, fuck, damn it. It's like...
He's excited to play with us, I think.
Yeah, totally. Means. I'm sure he's gonna love this game. Alright, so we are on Lifestealer Lina. And apparently, in your opinion, this is a trademark hero for me, which I still don't understand.
Everybody in the comments will agree with me. Where are we landing? Top? Okay, safe lane.
Yeah. I'm farming, right?
Nope. I refuse to let that happen. Based on principle, if nothing else. This is a cool looking set, though. So, you have a special set, too, don't you? You always talk about it.
The Super Arcana.
What's so special about it?
There's three of it in the world.
Really? How is that possible?
You really want to hear this story?
I think people are interested, yeah.
Okay. So, at TI3, there was a thing in the compendium called the Compendium Challenge Weekly or something, where people could queue up to play a lineup that teams had been playing in the qualifier. So you would be representing a team from the qualifier, and you would try to win with their lineup. And I was playing on Mouseports at the time, and we won that week based on the community's participation in it. So everyone on Mouseports got an item, which was Favored. It's a special category that only was handed out via the TI3 compendium. And three of the 48 items generated, so there was 8 weeks, and 5 players won every week, and then an additional player won another item based on I don't know what. And 48 items were Arcanas, and the other 45 were Mythicals, and I have one of the Arcanas, so I got really lucky.
And it's your trademark hero that you refuse to believe is a trademark hero. Let's see. There it is.
Nice.
Arcana, Favored Fiery Soul of the Slayer. Beautiful. This is the first Arcana, if I'm not mistaken, by Valve. And since then, they've made it like even more hardcore with each respective release. So what, Terrorblade was next? They added a bunch of stuff,
Techies.
And now Techies just has like a million things.
There's still only 3 Arcanas. It's pretty incredible how few there are.
All right, so this is one of the few times we have an actual normal-ish lane. I mean, open wounds into your stun and burst is pretty good overall.
And we have an Earth Spirit dual lane off lane, which means that lane's going to be fine. So it's actually really good.
And I'm hoping this is an Alchemist core because I will shred him.
And you're playing against a Void as Lifestealer, which is great.
Yes.
Did you see that thing, by the way, that someone reported, the bug with Chronosphere?
What bug?
It's absolutely huge. I cannot believe that's been in the game.
What is it?
I don't think it's fixed yet, and I think the bug is confirmed. So first of all, in Dota 1, when you cast Chronosphere, it takes a tenth of a second to expand. So if you're actually in the middle of it when it starts getting cast, you can force stuff out before it touches, or if you're on the edge, right?
I thought that was just like
it's
a cast time
to expand like
something.
A bubble. It doesn't. It instantly grabs everyone and pauses them inside, okay? The other thing is it lasts half a second too long on all levels.
Huh.
Because the way it works is that it creates... There's something with a dummy unit that it creates that is frozen in time, and apparently that one is unfrozen half a second before the actual hero is. So your hero is stunned longer than the dummy unit is, or something like that.
So does that mean once it's fixed, he's going to be buffed or nerfed?
Nerfed.
Overall, it's a
nerf. Shorter ultimate, and if that expansion, I'm not sure if they're doing the expansion thing, but I would be shocked if the
that
half
part's
second
a minor
thing
buff,
fixed.
Though, right? Minor.
Which one?
The expansion part.
No, that's a nerf too.
Wait, how's that?
That allows
nerf?
People to try to get out. Right now, it doesn't expand. So if you cast it, imagine it.
Oh,
like
you're saying it doesn't expand. Oh, okay.
Yeah, it doesn't expand right now, and it's supposed to. So right now, it instantly freezes everyone in the area, and originally, you're supposed to have a tenth of a second to try to get out.
I don't remember that. Was there like a visual?
Not relevant?
Was there a visual thing in Dota 1 that showed it expanding, or is it just so fast you don't even notice?
I think it's so fast you don't notice. But the thing is, if you think about how many Chronospheres catches someone right on the edge, every single one of those, the target would probably be outside with 1/10 of a second of movement.
Yeah.
Because then you move, what is it? If you have 300 move speed, you move 30 space. That's enough to be out of the Chrono. So it's pretty huge. Like, the ability is way too good right now.
Interesting.
Unless if I misunderstood the post, but I'm pretty sure I feel like I read it in detail.
Don't you think this is in the bag?
I don't know. I don't
with
even
a
know
9
how
and
to do
11
the bag
record.
thing.
What?
How do I
You have
bag?
to equip it in your inventory.
Oh, how do I bag? I can do another taunt. Look at this. You tend to get
Well, do it again.
Okay, I'm gonna do it on your face.
Oh, thank you. Nice sound effects too. All right, so what build do you? What items? Not items. What skill build do you go? Usually, I would go a
lock.
A 1-2-2. What would you do?
Try totally depends on the lane. Like, Lifestealer is one of the heroes I feel like there's no standard build for at all. Like, sometimes you max Rage, sometimes you max Open Wounds, sometimes
you
max
tell me
Feast.
What to skill, because otherwise I just go with what I usually do. Oh!
What a phenomenal block by Dota Center.
Oh, Centaur, that's good.
That's nice, we get the range creep dead, that's what I mean.
Denied. Alright, so what am I getting? Tell me.
Open Wounds and we hit him on level 1.
Level 1? Okay.
Yeah. You can just go on him, honestly.
I don't think it's gonna be enough. Oh, is it? Oh! What a professional. See, I knew Lina was your best hero. I knew it. What a stun, Cinderin.
You actually sidestepped for a moment like you thought I skilled Dragon Slayer.
What? Yes. No, I sidestepped because I thought he was going to stun me. He didn't get his stun level 1.
He had a return on level 1, though.
Oh, I didn't even notice. Wow, that's really
I
should have
told you, because I attacked him once and I saw the animation, so it's actually...
That's not a good skill to get, level 1.
Sometimes it is.
Hey, what is this? I don't steal your farm anymore.
Dollars.
Piece of garbage.
Hey, look, this is how you play support, too.
All right, taste of my own medicine, is that what it is?
Alright, make sure you skill Rage in level 3, then we can kill him every time you hit Open Wounds. No
chains can hold me. Look at that deny.
Man,
like that.
So much gold, huh? I have 2 clarities, by the way, so don't be afraid of running out of mana if you see
him. Am I ever afraid of getting killed?
No, no. Finally.
God, I'm screwing up your deny.
Phenomenal
deny. I'll just stop. I need to get boots, though. So, drums SNY, that's what I usually get. Oh no, I don't always get SNY actually.
I still think
I like
Armlet really
the best. Yeah, I like Armlet a lot. Even though they nerfed
it. It's personal preference. This hero has multiple builds too, and often a lot of them are good in the same game.
I'm going phase though.
Yeah, for sure. Get phase first. Okay, if he comes close, he's dead.
Yep. I need boots to be able to catch up.
Yeah, can you go buy them now?
Yeah.
Before there's a creep dying?
Okay, next time he does that, he's dead!
He dead! Cooldown this shit is 8.5.
Oh my god, I missed one. Oh my god.
Oh my god,
oh my god, I missed another one! Don't look at me, Cinderin.
Like,
don't look at me.
It's like you're playing techies, but you're not.
What does that mean? I'm useless? I helped you get first blood.
Oh.
Nice. Thanks. Such great support. No wonder you're... Oh, my... Again. That one was not my fault.
Hit it. You missed another one.
Oh, my God. Okay, let's just get kills. Forget about creeps. Hero kills are the only thing we're going for.
I'm going to sell my tangos and buy boots. I'm going boots, eggs.
Oh my
That's
god. I am seriously missing every every
Okay, you gotta pull out here.
Oh my god, this is just pathetic, seriously.
Just make sure you get the big one. I'm taking that.
Oh
I
my
it.
God! And you missed it too? Jesus H. Okay, I need like... Alright, what am I maxing
though? Go.
What am I maxing?
He's gonna try this last hit now, go.
Oh boy, is it worth it? Is it worth it, boys?
I'm gonna get him.
I hope so. Nice. Burn, baby, burn. That's a good boy. Alright, this blade of attack.
I clarity'd you, don't get hit.
Will help me get some last hits, I think.
Oh, Puck's here.
What? She go up?
Yeah. Jonah, careful.
Open yourself to me.
Comes Centaur too. I don't think I'm gonna get him. You died. Oh god, we got more.
That's close. Come on. Alright, I'm porting in 5.
I had phase. Oh god, this is just. Oh my god, what is going on right now? Holy balls.
You fight them?
Not really. Oh god, I'm dead. Or am I?
Okay, I missed my stun.
Yes, master.
Miss your stun. Press R.
Oh, we have a Queen of Pain? Alright. That's fine with me.
He did.
Oh, we get to see the Queen of Pain ult.
Alright, I've got Laguna Blade.
Hey, what am I maxing?
Take another point in rage, I think. You're almost 6, right? I'm buying arcanes.
I'm not really
just,
almost 6.
Get some life here. Just attack them when they're high HP. I have arcanes and 15 gold, and then you have mana, and then we can go. We can actually... No, careful.
I forgot that. I might just run back, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna come.
Oh, it's still fine you did that to dodge this time.
Oh! Oh yeah, we got somebody helping us. Excellent.
That
easy pickings.
Perfect.
Come on.
Not bad.
How was I not in range for that?
Yes, master.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I can't believe you're over a level higher than me. God damn it. That's unbelievable. I haven't even died yet, and you did.
It's the solo kill I got in Centaur earlier. Gave me a lot. Okay, I'm almost level 7 at 7 minutes. Really good.
Guess you're turning into the carry.
Well, wasn't that the plan all along?
I guess so. You could basically kill Centaur.
Yeah.
If I can open with his dead, we can probably dive with your Laguna.
Oh, yes.
I'm getting last hits now that I have phase boots. That's all I needed.
Nice work, Sunsven TV. Finally. You open with that guy?
Maybe. Do you want to?
Yeah,
yes or no?
A kill.
Just ult. Oh boy.
I'm not ulting. It's not me. We can turn on that guy if he goes for you. Turn?
Oh, that's what? Not. Wait. That's not a stun, Cinderwin. Oh, that's not a stun, Cinderwin.
I blame you, Zeus.
Hate you. I hate you. Did you even use your ult? You didn't. How long's your cooldown?
No, because we didn't have an opportunity, to be honest.
No, I thought you could have killed AA right away, and then we could have just ran. But then
we
again,
could've ran.
Puck came actually the other side anyway. I don't know.
We just got
debatable.
Surrounded. It's okay.
So do you want me to go armlet first or drums? I kind of like going drums before everything.
Go ahead. It's fine.
Oh yeah.
Limb from limb.
I actually want to push a bit.
Lives for the taking.
You want to push?
Finally.
Oh god. Just don't look at me.
I know you weren't ready for that.
Alright, Centaur's down there. I have my ult, you have yours. Alright, let's go.
He doesn't have his. Go, go, go!
Good job.
Excellent work, team. Got him. Alright, we're gonna get the tower too from this. It's very nice.
I'm maxing rage all the way then.
Radiant
structures
are fortified.
Oh, shit.
Not again. If he calls, I TP.
He's got haste, so I'm not gonna open wounds.
Gather round. It's
not time yet.
Okay.
Oh, come on!
You died? How?
Coil breaking in base.
Oh, that's so stupid. I forgot that did that. Wow. That's really dumb.
I don't know. I couldn't have done that better.
Centaur. Centaur coming mid! Watch it, Quap! Yeah, farming's so fun.
Alright, we need to get that tower. It really is the puck making the game right now. We would have totally stomped so far if he didn't gank three times.
Maybe if we're playing under Smurf names.
Yeah. I should be playing a Suns fan and you should be playing a Cinder.
Who do they target is the question. I think they target me more than you, to be honest. Pick on the weak link.
Oh, that's good, that's good. Let him go. Let him stun himself. Or you. That's fine.
Ah. Alright, well, that's an ult down, I guess. Are you going?
I just want Quap to move. He is so low. Okay, he's here. I'm just done.
Well, it'd be so much more interesting watching your camera right now.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I'm the master now.
I'm going for this
tower. Alright, let's get that tower. Yes. Alright, AA's level 6, so be a little careful. I don't have ult. We can
your
still go in.
I'm
go,
going.
Go, go, go. I'm just gonna stun. First the guy. Next. Nice.
The enemy's top
professional.
Oh, yeah.
Sunspan TV.
Boy, I don't know. That ult I just watched, which you
totally
can't see,
viable.
That ult sure looked like a Death Prophet Crypt Swarm, I tell you what. Sarcasm. Not at all. Okay, anyway.
Alright, let's gank that elk. He's level 3 at 12 minutes.
He knows.
I think he saw us.
I don't know how far the vision is. That's something I'm really bad at.
It's nighttime. Alright, I kinda wanna. We need to secure the bot rune if we can, and then see if we can get
you have your
ult,
I can just dive this guy.
Quap.
Quap, I infest you! I infest inside of you! Whoa! I got hit by that too.
They
Come
totally
on.
Didn't see that.
Doesn't matter, okay? It's the fact that I'm inside this hot piece of. Oh god, look at her.
Yeah, I guess it's the perfect match for Lifestealer when you think about it.
Alright, now we're. Oh, this is good, this is good.
Free kill.
Not really.
How did I not steal that? Oh, get that.
Run, everybody. Alright, I'm getting my feast leveled higher than my open wounds, I think. Yes, level 2 is good enough for now. Missed the days where you didn't have to level up your open wounds at all. Past 1.
Oh yeah, that was pretty sick.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Oh wow, nice.
The enemy's middle
still sirens. Oh, Cinderween! Nice.
There we go. Chrissy Una Costanza on a mega kill streak.
Like a TP bot. Or anywhere.
I'm going base first.
Can you get a blink? You're going ags first? Come on.
Yeah?
Be more fun than that, Cinderin. If you get a blink, I won't have to infest
your
in Quap.
Infest vessel
yes.
with Lina.
Yes. You're supposed to suicide so I get all the kills. Don't you understand how Lina works?
I don't think you understand how the game works. If I suicide, you die.
What do you
mean? Because you're not good
enough. The fuck? That's partially true, but you know. Alright, Rune coming up soon. This poor level 5.
You can solo
Alchemy.
That guy, I think.
Yeah, but he's going to get back up. Yes. And I can't last hit. I'm just gonna avoid everything.
As the master requires.
TPing bottom for some reason. I want to be
Our
a part of the club.
Can play the hero, so we have to win this game.
Yeah, I noticed he's good.
It's fine, you TP'd. Let's get the tower.
Yes.
Look at that wave. You know, I think Lina has the worst named skill in the game, and it is Light Strike Array.
Light Strike Array. Uh-oh, careful.
Oh,
what
seriously.
An awful chrono.
Oh my god, those stop in there?
What? What? Okay, that's pretty awesome.
Oh shit, that was bad.
No, that's good. This is good.
What do you mean that's good? I use Rage and Open Wounds for no reason.
Well, we didn't die.
Yeah, still.
Quick chrono.
Alright, 10 seconds. Tower is under attack. Alright. Does he have a blink
yet? I think
Alka's
charging.
Man, Center has nothing.
Your middle tower is under attack. We're ready to fight this.
Yeah, let's do it. Can hold me. Your middle tower I'm ready. Is under attack.
Just flat out 5-on-5 right here. Totally need an urn, actually.
Alright. Yes, master.
You could get burst by the puck jump plus one right now.
I'm a man. I can take it.
You're a beast.
I think I was a man previous.
Okay, Centaur's going mid. They're giving it up. Ooh!
How did you get that? What the hell? Alright.
Well, I think we just continue, right? If they don't want to defend,
I guess. They're all split up. Your middle tower is under Alk doesn't have a TP. Okay, got some experience for that, I think. Can't even tell. Well done, everybody.
Your middle you got tower to taste the Lagoonoid. I have accent 350. 350! We get this tower, I have your it. Man, that's a really good attack. Timing.
On your axe? Yeah. Yes. It's ridiculous. Your see, I told you it was your trademark hero. Attack. You doubted me. Yes, don't you know your own heroes? Your middle tower has been
denied. Nope. Your top tower has fallen. Yeah, they traded for top tier one. So.
Okay, I got
nice.
Oh no, I put my phase boots in the wrong slot, so I'm gonna be used to. Oh no. Oh, I hate it when I do that.
And you can't move them anymore?
No, I can. You don't understand. I'm not a good player. I'm used to clicking my phase boots on one hotkey.
Yeah, I always put my boots in the same slot too. The question is, how do you not do it in the first place?
No, it depends, because I have my blink in that slot sometimes too, so it just depends.
Oh.
I don't have the best system, okay?
Sounds
let's
good.
Do it! Oh, this is good. We get a silence on her. Oh no! What happened?
Okay, great gank, everyone.
Can get Alk, easily. I don't think I can get her stunned. Get in there. Get it. Oh.
This ain't good.
Can I get out of her in this? Oh god, that was a bad idea.
Hit him! Don't worry, we've got Earth Spirit on our team. We can fight 2-on-5.
He's cocking. He's cocking it up. By that I mean concocting. Yeah, see?
Don't.
Ha! Why did I try to help you? I couldn't think of the word. He's concocting it. That's such a stupid word. He's cocking it. Whatever, man.
He's cocking it up.
I couldn't think. Oh, I don't know. He's charging. That's what I was looking for, really. I mean, he is concocting it, but that's not a word you're going to think of right away. All right. Centaur
has his
cocking.
Blink.
He's cocking it up, everybody. Very good. Thank you very much.
I have Laguna Blade, level 2, Ags. That was a good sentence.
All right, boys.
Oh, that 19-minute armlet. Okay, you have drums, too.
It's not the worst farm. It's not the greatest farm.
No, it's okay.
For 2-2 lifestealer, it's fine. Unfortunately, we haven't done the infest bombs to my liking. No, and you won't get a blink because you refused to suicide for me.
Sucks playing against
Puck.
Do
we have
Puck,
a smoke or something? Why is everybody grouping up?
No. Yeah, you're right. We should play. Oh, there's only one available. Someone better have it. No, we've just used two. Okay.
Void. Faceless Void.
Where is he?
He was up. He was over here.
Your bottom tower is under okay. attack.
I don't really want to sack that bot tower.
Hmm.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I guess he ran. She has.
He actually got that tower for free. That's ass. Earth Spirit had a TP the whole time.
So did I. I just don't want to say anything.
I bite the hand that feeds me. Coming.
Delicious. So I personally like to get Assault Cuirass. Ow.
Knives to steal.
That's actually a good thing, not a good thing.
Oh yeah, that's a good reason to not get armor.
Yeah, I just thought of that now.
Yeah.
That sucks balls. Ah, that really sucks. I didn't think about that. Wow.
They use Stampede as well.
Yes.
Your middle tower is under attack.
We could get Roche, I think.
Right.
We don't have the best lineup, but they're outnumbered by one, and we have vision. So.
The AA ult will go through rage, right? The shatter part.
Yeah, yeah.
That's so dumb. Okay. I'm just walking in.
Oh, we're gonna need some help there. I'm pushing out mid first. I'm not the main damage force anyway.
That's pretty good.
Could you imagine that? If you could do that?
That would be hilarious.
It would be pretty good.
Need a bigger pit than that. I don't know, this is scary with AA. Holy crap. Can somebody get rid of the Lincolns? Seriously. Alright, I guess I'm getting rid of it myself.
Okay, it's gone.
Because I got rid of it. What do you mean?
Oh.
Shit, man. This. No! No! I fucking knew it! God damn it!
I killed Pucks.
Ah!
We got that going for us.
Stop looking at the bright side of things, okay?
Uh oh. We got 3-man Chrono. That's not good.
Oh boy. You need to mourn my death. Oh, that was a whiff and a half. Holy jeez.
Come on, Quap. Come on, get him. Nice. Got him.
No. You did not.
Okay.
Alright, I'm never doing Roche again.
Alright, that could have gone worse.
Anytime I die, you say that, okay? I don't want to hear it anymore.
Considering you weren't in the fight,
it's
I'm
like I haven't even comprehended how I died yet, and you're like, it could have gone worse.
It is Silencer's fault, though, for not using last... No, wait, can you last word Roche? I think it can, right?
I don't know. Can you...
Maybe not. No, else I guess he would have done... I don't remember.
What the fuck?
Because that could have just broken it for your open wounds. How low did you get him, even?
Not that low. Maybe half HP?
Our lineup's pretty bad at it, actually.
Yeah, if I had gone, like, Deso would have been fine.
Yeah, that's true.
Not a big fan of Deso, unless I already have Assault or something that...
I think this is actually a pretty good heart game, to be honest. I know there's AA ult against it, but you need health to survive Chrono, and...
Before Assault?
I don't know. You might need to get more damage. I have decent damage for now for us, but... And remember, my ult goes through BKB.
Yeah, I like going heart, but not yet. Yeah, this is kind of shitty against AA. And the armlet. If I had thought about the armlet thing with AA, I wouldn't have gotten it, I don't think. I would have just went SNY.
Yeah, would have been probably better. There's still more damage in an armlet, though. But at least I think so.
Lives for the taking.
Careful, Puck.
Yeah, he left. Let's go. Okay. Somehow he aggroed the centaurs.
Not even there.
Alright, I'm getting a free courier, which has Maelstrom on it. So that's pretty good. Alright, well, it's gonna reinitiate. Or maybe not, maybe not.
I come for you! I come for you!
Oh, really? I think he started channeling.
Wow. Don't worry, I'm getting the catapult.
Excellent! Typical Lifestealer teamfight contribution.
I'll be big one day. We already have this freaking tower too. Lives
to steal. Your middle tower is under attack.
I'm getting a blink now.
Oh, that sounds good.
Although it's really tempting to get Orchid.
Yes.
You're supposed to hang out with me, Cinderin. I'm lonely.
Are you coming for comfort?
You need to watch me farm and give me critique. You missed that last hit. You missed this one.
It's really easy to give critique on last hitting. Yes. Nope, should have hit it.
Yeah, how do you coach that exactly? Oh boy.
Yes, master.
Don't worry, I'm finally coming, guys. Oh, we got. So there's a co-op for
We got trouble up in here.
Alk, that's not good. As the master requires. Oh, you got a brink? You want to do something about it? Yeah, I think Orchid would be good against Puck.
Can you infest me?
You really want to?
Yeah.
Just waiting for you to say that all game. You're gonna have to hit your stun on this wench, though. Oh! Go. Can I get in range to come out, please?
No, I got
it. I hate you.
Jump out.
No.
Okay, you gonna stay in?
Ah, fine. I hate you so much.
Your top tower is under attack.
What was the point of that?
I'm defending.
Oh, Kentaur.
I'm level 16. Oh, you
fucking
guys did.
A, man. Every time.
Okay, they didn't hit Silencer. Just get out, Ken. Alright, I'm on the way.
I have the worst luck, I swear to God. I shouldn't have stayed that long, though.
You know, the moment I TP out, you should just get away.
I
cobble my
road with the dead. You're supposed to follow me around, Cinderin, okay?
I already used my ult and had low mana, and there was a push top, so...
Oh, they're going for Roche.
Yeah, that's a good avenue for us to fight if Quap has ult.
I can buy back. I don't know if I want to, though. Maybe
you
I
haven't
should.
Infest?
No.
Gonna take them quite a while to do this. I'm running down.
I don't know, they have acid spray. Yeah. Oh, nice! That's good. Man, she hits pretty decent. Radiant hard.
They can't do that. Go. Alright,
well, I'm up at 5. So might as well wait. Oh, wow, he's not even close, yeah. I'm coming to do nothing! Get Kentaur. Did he blink out? This Kentaur. My last hit!
Nice!
Alright, now
everybody
we got Roche.
Get Roche.
AA ult is down.
Your bottom tower, Roshan, has fallen to the Dire.
Thank you. Nice silencer. Okay, they might have not realized.
Your
that.
Bottom tower is under attack.
Can we get this tier 2?
You just want to be the odd one out, right?
You
ran
know.
The wrong way.
I wish people would just follow me, so I don't have to
oh,
think about it.
Oh, there we go. Not?
Your bottom tower is under attack.
All right, we used way too many spells. Myself included.
Oh yeah, by the way, I heal a lot from using Laguna Blade after you open wounds.
Yeah, that is true.
So, to try to use that. I'm going base. I think I'll get that Orchid. I'm pretty close to it now.
Yeah, that's good.
That or a Hex. Orchid should be fine for now.
I'm only the third lowest.
Yes. Nah, I'm getting Hex. They will be getting BKBs, I think. That's a better choice.
Oh, she has... I didn't even know she has Ags. Yes. That's awesome. I love an Ags quap.
Nah, I think it's one of the worst in the game.
I don't think so. No. Spam it, son.
Yeah, you still only get one per fight, though. It's good for wave clearing.
I want to finish this AC before we do anything. Could have gone Mjolnir. I like AC more than Mjolnir, pretty much every time.
It's good to have some tank ability against a Void. It's fine. I think the AC is better here.
Finally! He's starting to get a little bit of damage on that Void.
Tell you what! Forward. Oh, come on, Quark. Come on, Puck.
Is that too early?
What a fucking fast reaction. Oh, nice.
Oh! Steel. Set in stone. Man, look at these players go.
Yes, master.
Monster kill. Very nice.
Don't worry, I'm coming. I got AC.
Let's push base. Are you coming?
Yeah.
I scramble. Kinda need you. Oh, Void is top. Okay. They're gonna AA all this.
Oh god. Careful, courier. Good, they used the AA ult without me there. That's what I like to see. I have Aegis,
well,
so let's use it. Spread out a bit. This guy? What the fuck was that?
Okay. I got really confused by that. I don't have mana. It's like they suddenly transformed into bots when we reached their base.
Yeah, what was that? That was weird. No.
Their puck is decent, actually.
Tier 2 mid?
Yeah.
What time did we kill Roche? Did anybody type it?
No. No idea.
I don't know how long my thing's gonna last then. Get the elephant!
Tiger! What a stun. Almost hit.
Holy shit!
Oh, we actually forgot to talk about before the episode started. We're 10 and 12, I believe, right?
I don't know what we are, but it's not good. It's not good at all.
Yeah, we're 10 and 12, so this brings us to 11-12 if we win this. Pretty sure.
Thought I armored it there. Come on. Oh, there's the Chrono. There's that Chrono. Too many irons in the fight. Nah, I'm not gonna win that fight.
Rage TP. The best bet. Don't bash Void. Mad skills.
Yay,
ult. I'm quickly gonna check how many videos are in the playlist, so I say it right this time. I'm sure we're
wrong.
If there's 22 videos in the playlist, we're 10 and 12, I'm sure.
Did he update the playlist to be correct, though?
Yeah, he did. Playlists. A to Z Dual Lane Challenge. 22 videos, yeah. So we're 10 and 12 before this one.
Quap, I jump inside you, we own everybody!
Mad throws right here.
Come on.
Oh, good damage. Next one! You are such a strong person.
The crowds forget my journey no longer. Bad master.
Look out!
No. Oh, cloppity clop.
Rip you up.
Oh no! That was pretty
outclassed.
Sick. Top plays right there.
He faced.
Man, this is just a hunt. What happened?
Dominating.
Nice.
Yes, master.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Good job, boys.
Oh, you got tower? Excellent split push.
Yeah, this is what life stealer's for, right? Best splisher. That's. Oh my god. Yes. Having a stroke. Best split pusher, EU. Bliss pusher.
Best butcher. But this is US East.
That doesn't matter. Everything's EU.
Okay.
Has fallen.
Push, okay. Push.
I jump inside you. Oh. I don't trust you.
Okay.
After the last
I have a hex,
fest.
Though.
Holy crap, you're farmed.
I just need some vision.
Is my AC?
I see void.
I didn't realize these towers, these tier 3s, have 25 armor normally. That's insane.
Yeah.
Well, it goes up by 5? 15, 20, 25.
I think 30. So, yeah. I think the inner ones have 30, yeah. Did they concede? Or. Ah, they didn't. They're going for a cheeky play here.
Alright, if he gets Chronosphere, I'm just gonna wait. Oh boy. Oh my god, Cinder win. Oh my god! What are you doing?
Get out.
I knew it. Why do I do this to myself? Holy crap. Oh, that was so bad. I follow you to death every time.
Yeah,
actually,
that was a pretty
I was inside
awful.
Quap, so maybe I didn't have a choice.
No. That was just a pretty awful engage by me. I thought I could hex snipe him, but they were standing on center on top of him. He even could have blinked me. It was just retarded no matter what.
Well, at least you don't have to worry about the BK Bizzle. Although he
should
backtrack it still.
I should get one myself.
Oh, pro Dota! Wait, did you buy back?
Yeah.
Oh.
Nice.
Well played.
I think we can go high ground now. They don't have Chrono for a little bit. They have two heroes out for 40. Go fast, maybe?
Sure.
I think we're gonna be good for this. Alright, time for mad skills. Time for not make stupid.
Time to not make poopy in pants. Yeah, the Chrono's
15 seconds. That's at
me.
Least the tier 3 here.
Well, Chronosphere's up.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Need an Aegis. Should be up.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Use me. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's good. That's real good. I want the kill. Damn it! All to horse!
The enemy's top barracks has fallen. The enemy's middle tower.
Alright, well, mission
fallen.
Successful, I suppose.
The enemy's top barracks has fallen.
We can end. Or at least get megas.
As the master requires.
I don't want to tank it, really. Creepwave's this close.
Lives to steal.
Sidorin. Real Sidorin.
Sidorin.
Yes, master.
Yeah.
Can you infest me?
I refuse. I got a heart coming, then I can do it.
Oh, you're hot. The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Alright, I totally want to explode that puck. Let's do it, come.
Ah!
Okay, what if...
Oh, actually, I don't have infest. It's down. I used it for no reason to try to get a kill earlier.
You now have mega
shoots. Ha! Why me? God. God damn it. Yeah, don't go for the 18 and 6 Lina. Go for the shitty ass life stealer. Like, I'm telling you, it doesn't matter what we do, I get targeted. He has. The funny thing is, he chronosphered everybody. He went to attack you, and then he's like, wait a second. Wait a second. Life stealer's on the other side of the chronosphere. Let me get him.
It's pretty and awesome. We still won the fight. I got a 4-man Chrono with AA ult on it. Pretty hilarious.
Hilarious, I say.
Yeah, BOTs. Delay the victory by 70 seconds, please. I actually don't think they can end it.
If they give up, they can.
Oh, maybe.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
So one time I hate playing Centaur is when there's a lifestealer in the game. Man, that does look good. Oh, but yeah,
Okay, we win.
GG. Earth Spirit and Quad played really well, so. Me, not so much, but that's.
I think
there's nothing
new
there.
This game.
Nothing new there. I just farmed while you guys like killed people, and then I died occasionally, and then it worked out. You know, it worked out. All right, so who is next on the list for the A to Z? This looks like a wooden sword. Look at that. Do you see that? It looks wooden. The.
Oh yeah, it does. I think it's supposed to be as well.
Oh okay, so it's flaming wood.
It's blade of blade of prosperity. I have enough money to buy a wooden blade.
What's next, lion?
Next is lion lone druid.
Yes, can't wait to play neither.
And if we win that, we're on 12-12. So you have to do your very best on lion.
Mm-hmm.
You're playing lion, right?
Yes. Like there's no way I'm playing lone druid. Yeah.
Okay, good.
Even though I'm terrible with both. All right, bye, friends.